years ago, the alien Ceph invaded our world. We stopped them. I stopped them. But the Cell Corporation seized the opportunity, stepping into the power vacuum, quickly growing in size and influence to the brink of world domination. Cell took us all by surprise. Even me. They call me Prophet. And I'm the only one who knows what's coming. Cell are not the real threat to our world. The most powerful alien, the Alpha Ceph, still lives. He showed me a glimpse of the future. He knows what drives me, what I believe. That being a good soldier comes down to one thing, to one single question. What are you prepared to sacrifice? Remember me. When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet. When my own flesh and blood held me back, I sacrificed that too. Replaced it like a spare part. Victory costs. Every time you pay a little more. I saw a glimpse of what's coming. And there was nothing left of me to stop it. When the greatest combat machine fails, what do we do then? What do I do?
Extraction is a go. Bring it home.
Friendlies! cyber friendlies.
Psycho. Where's your nano suit?
Cell skinned me. Skinned us all. You're the last one. It's all about that suit now. Here, take my backup. Dave, three to come out. Keep low. Move! Dave, bandit, make the diversion. Profit, let's go. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo 1. Initiating burnout, over.
Copy that, Romeo 1.
Got to get you in there, inside the dome. There's a war starting.
The Alpha Seth?
No. Remember those guys who shot you from the K-Vaults in Siberia? The guys who had you in lockdown for God knows how many years? The guys who tore the nanosuit from my flesh? The guys who were going to do the same to you? Sell those guys. Oh, forget it.
Nanosuit disembarkation in progress. All non-essential personnel must leave the area.
Cell security AI. Walking straight through the front door. Surprise is going to be our only chance. No one's crazy enough to give this a go. Let's do this quietly. We've got QRF teams on standby. Let's move.
Power outages can be expected due to storm damage affecting the state power grid.
Romeo 1, moving the target. Over.
Thank you.
That was a bit messy. Maybe you need this.
A bow?
Yeah. Makes you an invisible, silent killing machine. Serious kit, this. You like it?
No.
Well, that's because you haven't heard the good part. Carbon lasers map that bow to your nanosuit. It has enough kinetic energy to stop a rhino dead. With interchangeable heads, you can drop an explosive charge on any target. And best of all, you stay cloaked. You like it now?
I'm coming around.
Good. Now let's move out. Let's go.
Romeo 1, we've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready, over.
Cell's home for them. They've got about one, maybe two.
In the cell.
Come on, mate. The aliens are finished. You should know that by now. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Come on, Cycle, let's move.
Show me your face. You cut me out of my fucking soap. Now show me your face.
Cycle, let's go.
find you. I will fucking find you! You're awake when they cut you out, you know. A lot of the lads died screaming. Their hearts gave up from the shock. Let's go. Okay, I'll give you cover. Let's link up on the far side.
All systems alert. Fugitives are crossing the perimeter. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Fine. So,